6, 7, 8.
To me, dedication is something special. It's unique. It's a time to celebrate the year that's behind us, the summer ahead of us, and the good times and memories that were made along the way. That's what dedication is all about and why it's so important to the student life.
It's Bertha!
Who's Bertha?
You don't know who Bertha is? Okay, sit down.
Bertha was a student in the first graduating class here at North 32 years, 4 months, and 6 days ago. Well, one day, Bertha decided to curl up in the crawlspace in upstairs A building and do her homework. Well, since the school was still being partially constructed due to budget cuts by the county, not everything was completely finished. Well, that day, the construction workers decided to seal up the crawlspace with Bertha asleep inside. You may say this is crazy, but the yearbook has had several spooky encounters with her.
Is she really real?
Guys, that's enough of that. You know Bertha's not real.
So, what does Mr. Vestalina need with all these yearbooks anyways? I mean, for hours, why did he take them?
He's been trying to keep a record of all the teachers. He wants to write it in his little notebook.
His little notebook? What's even in that thing?
Secret!
Is the light not even working here?
Apparently not.
Here they are.
Austin, look.
What?
It's the list.
Should we open it?
We should. Did you hear that?
Uh-huh. What was that? Hello?
Is anyone in here?
Hello?
Is anyone in here?
Where's your agenda? You have to have a signed agenda.
Come on, Haley.
Go back and get your signed agenda. Stop. Emergency exit only.
Go back and get your signed agenda.
Don't come back without your signed agenda!
Ah! Oh my gosh, what was that?
I think it came from over there.
Do you think it was a person?
I don't know, maybe.
Come on.
Oh my gosh, Mr. Mitchell, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm just trying to reenact my favorite movie, 127 Hours. I'm trying to look like James Franco.
Do you need any help?
No, go away. I only got 3 more hours to go.
We'll be right back.
Y'all please move. I'm trying to prune the bushes here.
Oh.
Okay.
Sorry.
Sorry.
What are you two doing here?
Well, you see, we had the yearbook lock-in, and there was, we went to go get the yearbooks, and they were, like, everywhere, and, like, we couldn't figure out why they're here, and they were, like, zombies.
Okay. Anyway.
Wait, what are you doing here this late?
Oh, I was just here grading papers like I'm always doing, but I'm having some problems because my pen is out of red ink. I thought maybe you two could help me. Gonzo! Gosh, thanks guys, that's really gonna help. Now I can F. What's that? Excuse me for just a minute.
Austin, we need help. Don't you have your phone?
Oh my, yes. I only have like 2% battery life left. I'm only gonna get one call.
Who you gonna call?
PDA.
What?